Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes, and in this video we are going to talk about how to fix the Wi-Fi icon is missing on your Windows operating system. If you don't have Wi-Fi options enabled on your Windows operating system or on your laptop, don't worry, we can easily fix this to find the Wi-Fi options. Okay, let's see how we can do that. Before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Friend, let's jump to the tutorial. As a first step, go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Under best match result, open the settings app. Now you need to find network and internet. Click on that. Now go to the Wi-Fi option. There you will find Wi-Fi is enabled or disabled. Go to the Wi-Fi and select it on. Make sure it is selected on. Then go to the Wi-Fi option and check whether you can use the Wi-Fi or not. If you don't able to use the Wi-Fi, now we can move to the next step. So let me finish this setup. So once you enabled, it will take a bit of time to complete. Now I can able to use the Wi-Fi, but in your case it may not work. So then move to the next step, that is close the window. Go to the Windows search bar and search for control panel. Open the control panel, then find network and internet. Click on that. Now you have to click on the internet options. Then go to the advanced section. Click on that. Now click on the restore advanced settings. So click on that once. So once you're done, again click on the reset options and click on the reset. Now it will reset the all network adapters on your Windows operating system. So once you're done, close the window. Now make sure whether the Wi-Fi is working or not on your system. If it is still not working, then move to the next solution. That is, let me close the window. Go to the Windows search bar and search for CMD or command prompt. Open the command prompt from the best match result. Right click on that and select run as administrator. Now say yes to continue. Okay, follow with me. We have to execute few command here. That is netsh space int space ip space reset space reset log dot txt. Okay, once you have typed the command, you need to enter. So click enter to execute the command. Now you need to type netsh space winsock space reset. So it will reset the all Windows sockets regarding the network. So hit enter to execute it. Now friend, it is asking me you must restart the computer in order to complete the reset. So we need to restart our Windows operating system to apply these changes. So let me exit by typing exit and hit enter. Now go to the Windows search bar and hit on the power and restart your device once. Friend, we need to restart to apply these reset settings. Okay, I have just restarted my device. Let me log in. Now check whether the Wi-Fi option is working or not on your system. If it is not working, don't worry, we have another solution. That is, go to the Windows search bar again and search for device manager. Click on the device manager under best match result. Now select the wireless network driver. Here it is, the wireless LAN network, it is renamed. So right click on the network adapter which you selected, then select uninstall device. So don't worry, if you uninstall, it will automatically reinstall once you restart your device. Let me uninstall first, then uninstall. So once you uninstall, close the window and restart your device once again. So once you restarted, find whether the Wi-Fi option is enabled or not. If it is not showing, then move to the next solution. Let me see whether the driver is reinstalled or not. So let me open device manager once again. Now click on the scan for hardware drivers. If you don't find that, now you can see it is automatically reinstalled. Now if you find any download icon like this, then right click on that and select update driver. Then go to the browse my computer for drivers. Let me pick and select the latest driver and install. Now you can see the download option is gone. So like this, let me again click on this update driver. Let me pick and install. Now close the window. Friend, this is how we can fix the Wi-Fi not showing error. And if you don't find the problem is fixed, then move to the next solution. That is network reset. Go to the Windows search bar. Let me close this old window. Go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. Open the settings under best match result. There you need to find network and internet. Click on that. Now scroll down. Then you will select network reset. Click on that. Now your PCB will be restarted once you hit on the restart. So make sure you have closed the all window and hit the restart now button. Now say yes to continue. Friend, it will restart your all network issues for you. So then it will sign sign out within 5 minutes. It's prompting me. So let me close this window. Let me restart my device once. I'm restarting my system. Okay. Once you restarted your Windows operating system, there you will find the network setup. Say yes to continue. Now I'm sure the Wi-Fi not showing error is fixed on your Windows operating system. That's it, friends. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.